State police believe tempers boiled over on 264, which could explain why this SUV ended up in the water. The driver ran off the road along Laskin Road in Virginia Beach, but no one was hurt.